My ideal weight is Taron Egerton on top of me. My mum's gonna see this.
I'd rather plant poison ivy plants in my anus before hearing another word about Kim Kardashian. Go ahead and do that, please.
Jennifer Aniston is what happens when a bag of flour gets its big break. Because it's like I'm a bag of flour. Funny.
I just watched a muted performance of Cardi B and that bitch just looks loud without any sound on. Like, no thank you. How I look loud? How I look loud? I'm loud? I don't even think I'm like loud. Suck my ass.
Scarlett Johansson has the emotional range of a f-ing celery. I hate white people. All of us?
I bet Zendaya's feet smell like Funyuns. Let's check, shall we? Nope, smells like success to me.
Can I lick Daniel Radcliffe's eyebrows and body assortments? Because she started with the eyebrows, I feel like by the other assortments, she means the rest of my hair, which is great, thank you. I've always been very, very self-conscious about my crazy eyebrows, so it's nice to know they're going down well out there.
I bet Tom Holland is one of those whiteies who claps when the plane lands.
At Real Donald Trump writes, just tried watching Saturday Night Live, unwatchable. Totally biased, not funny, and the Baldwin impersonation just can't get any worse. Sad.
Sofia Vergara sounds like she has a d**k in her mouth. I hate hearing her talk. What's wrong with having a d**k in my mouth?
Benedict Cumberbatch always looks like he's had an allergic reaction to patch rim.
Henry Cavill definitely exudes big dick energy. And to make it even better, I'm 99% sure he's actually big. I'm weak just thinking about it. Thank you. Why the 1%? I ask. And furthermore, no comment.
Gal Gadot, IMMA, is that a word? I'ma be wondering why that woman got no titties. They're here, don't worry.
Billie Eilish dresses like she got her clothes stolen at the gym, so they gave her what they had in the lost and found bin.
Tongue punch in the fart box is a neglected phrase. Use it today. Example, Margot Robbie deserves a tongue punch in the fart box.
Wow. Elizabeth Olsen has weird thumbs.
It's true, I do.
I have weird thumbs.
Lizzo, bus passes and Happy Meals. Two things that I imagine Lizzo has seen a lot of. Yeah, I'm a big bitch and I ride a bus. A tour bus, mother. Where's yours?
Sarah Paulson, you bitch. I have mixed feelings about you right now. Well, guess what, mother lick? I have mixed feelings about you too. Mother.
Tom Hiddleston is so ugly. Why is no one acknowledging this?
I would rather chop my arm off and myself with my detached limb than watch Katy Perry the movie. What the is wrong with the world? I can't see that.
Can Gwyneth Paltrow just stick to steaming her vagina and shut the up for sake?
Is Kumail Nanjiani's multiple colors? Yes. Every shade of your mom's lipstick. And her butthole.
Perhaps Chris Evans isn't true the great actor, but he plays Captain America like he's a big dumb hunk of
Kristen Bell seems like the kind of person I'd be thrilled to be paired up with for a school project, but then would never want to hang out with her otherwise. That's probably true.
If I said it once, I said it 600 times. Chris Pratt is still a
Taron Egerton is a white boy that I trust to destroy my bussy. What does that mean?
It's their butt.
Really?
Daddy! Exclamation point, exclamation point, exclamation point, exclamation point, exclamation point. Use my face as your trampoline. Thanks.
Thank you.
I bet Jennifer Lawrence gives really unenthusiastic How did they know?
Matthew McConaughey is a turd. Turd. What the f's a turd?
Dear God, give us back Tupac and we'll give you Justin Bieber.
Emma Watson seems like the type of girl who I would be friends with for like 3 days and then get really sick of, but not tell her.
Paul Rudd is the most boring vanilla dude. You know, he just sits at home with his wife having a bland spaghetti dinner talking about his day. That's pretty funny.
I liked Kristen Stewart more when she was a boy.
Everybody heard. Shout out to the woman I heard coming out of the theater saying, Baku thick. Okay.